Well, new developments tonight in a stabbing investigation right here in downtown Raleigh. Police say the victim was 27-year-old Mark Garrity Jr., and he has died from his injuries. The stabbing happened Thursday afternoon on South Wilmington Street, just outside Taz's Fantastic, a convenience store.